Therefore, a portion of Highland Road west of I-10 will be closed for several hours on Tuesday, beginning at 9 a.m. Highland Road will be closed between Pecan Shadows Drive and Five Oaks Drive. Officials tell us that workers will be clearing a large tree from alongside the roadway. The eastbound lanes are scheduled to reopen at noon, while the westbound is not expected to reopen until 4 p.m. This